why do you care so much about Frank Castle? I mean, maybe once upon a time this was about whether or not he was innocent or some sort of, you know, psycho murderer, but that ship sailed a long time ago, along with your career at Nelson and Murdoch. So why do you still care?
Because he is not a psycho murderer.
Now look, I can't go after these men and keep you safe. I can't do both things. What do you mean I don't have to keep you safe? My family's gone because of what I know. They're gone.
I killed 30-something people.
You said I am the devil, boy. Well, come
was
with me and we'll make many storms.
Maybe it's not your first rodeo.
He offered me the universe, but inside my heart's a picture of
his family was gunned down in front of his face. Now what he did was wrong.
Still all hard.
Some call love a curse, some call love a thief. She's my home.
But no one, including your paper, ever mentioned the fact that he was
she's
a father.
As much
and a husband
is
grieving, looking for answers. And you, more than anyone, should understand why that matters to him.
So you're saying there's more to him.
I cannot let that happen. You got that. I cannot let that happen.
Please. I taste the devil's tears. Drink from his soul. Never give up you.
What's the deal with you two?
I'll taste the devil's tears. Drink from his soul, but I...
The deal is that nobody goes after, okay? Not on my watch.
Give up you.
It's really good to see you.
It's good to see you.
When am I gonna see you?
He said
you
I
want
am
to walk
the
away.
Devil.
Go.
Come with me.
One thing I know is that
do not do this and say that it's for me.
The only way out is to find something that you care about.
He offered me eternal life.
Maybe you found something
inside
to do
my heart. There's a picture of a girl.
Maybe.
Some
lonely.
Call oh shit, we are all lonely. I sometimes think that all of life is. We're just. He's fighting not to be alone.
He's not who they say he is.
I must stop the show.
She's as much a part of his broken heart.
Save my life.
Again.
Get away from this thing. Away from me. So what do you want, Karen? What should I do? Should I let it go?
No, but I want there to be an after for you.
I'll taste
what would you do for Sarah?
Drink from his soul.
There's a maniac coming after her. What would you do?
Never.
Frank!
Karen, you go! Go now!
Hell no, come on!
I'll taste
no, Sarah's my wife.
Drink
Sarah's my family.
So
listen. I want to say this once again. So is Karen. If something happens to her, I...
Because I believe you. You're honest. You never lie to me.
Stay. Better off without me, Karen. Me being with them. Me being by their side, God would kill them. I only hurt people that deserve it. I wanted you to know that.
Look, that might not be important to you, but it is important to me. All of them, they all think that you're a monster. But I know that you're not. You're not.
You sure about that? The point is, you were safe, okay? I wanted you to know that.
So is this story over?